194 yards. It's a 4-iron. Good looking draw in here, something Lee's doing a lot more of as he gets a little bit older. And look at this shot, Jack.
Wasn't that lovely?
They got older and went on the tour. Lee Trevino was someone that I thought was one of the greatest ball strikers I've ever seen. I still say that Ben Hogan and Lee Trevino could hit the ball better than anyone I've ever seen in my life. They were phenomenal. Tiger Woods is getting into that category, but he still has a long ways to go. They were unreal.
The short of it is this. You can swing with the same dynamic mechanism that Lee Trevino employs in his swing if you're willing to apply yourself to the system of drills that David Lee has developed over a course of 30 plus years that he's refined and developed to the point where anybody that's willing to apply themselves to this system can learn to employ the same dynamic mechanism that we have described in Lee Trevino's swing. So I can't recommend it highly enough. Go for it. You can do it.
swing within your system? I can assure you from my own personal experience, because I went through this as dramatically as probably any player. Having grown up as an upper body player and playing in the fashion of Arnold Palmer for the first 25 years of my golf life, and actually I've been playing the game for about 47 years, playing the last 20-something years with the style that Jack uses, I can assure you that once you learn to feel what he feels in your body, you'll start to develop a peace within your golf swing that will completely change your feeling about the entire game. Once you acquire these skills within your system, this golf swing never leaves you, and you'll know what it feels like to go out there and swing the golf club with the same type of effortless feeling that you see in Freddie Couples or in Jack or all the other gravity players that have stumbled across this mechanism throughout their development. It's truly amazing that this golf swing has developed in the number of people that it has, because truly it's exactly 180 degrees from every instinct that we could possibly have when we get over a golf ball. Instinct is to draw back and attack it like Arnold. To throw your arms up there and just let them fall and trust the fact that if you don't do anything, that ball is going to go out there as straight as a die and land near that hole. It takes a lot of faith, and it takes some work to develop that within your system. Once you learn to trust it, most of us have been told by our mothers that when we quit trying to manipulate things is when we fully get control of them. Nowhere is that more important than in the game of golf. When you quit trying to guide that ball and you trust the quality of your mechanics and you have the swing trained within your system, trust me, that ball will go exactly where you want it to go.